Hoffman. Our kid was near control. Get here as soon as you can.
You heard her. Let's move.
Nice work, Phoenix. Your squad did good.
What's the status?
In progress. We've evacuated most of Jacinto, but we still need more time to evac gears from the Hollow.
Do we have a plan to sink Jacinto?
Almost. We're finalizing the logistics now.
When you first sent this information, Sergeant Phoenix, I thought you were insane.
You seem to have that effect on people.
But it looks like your father was right all this time.
Imagine that.
Locust troops have breached the courtyard.
We're on it.
Not without me, you aren't. If this is Jacinto's last stand, I'm not sitting it out.
Fair enough.
The base is under attack. All gear in the station. I repeat, all gear here station.
Move up!
Red alert, gears. Red alert. Enemy forces approaching the south platform.
Thank you.
Delta, the comm towers are under attack. We need your assistance immediately.
Let's get a move on, Delta. We lose those towers, all of our forces lose contact, and this foobar situation gets worse in a hurry.
Listen to me. We're gonna make it.
Use the turret!
Status.
We have a plan, but it's not going to be easy.
We've identified an underground cavern near the Locust Sinkhole. We believe that a strategically placed light mass bomb can give Jacinto its final push.
What's the catch?
Due to Cedar and Nemesis infestation, we're unable to get a chopper down there to deliver the bomb. We need someone to clear the target area.
And by someone, you mean us. Baird, Cole, I want you two to assist with the light mass bomb. Dom, looks like we're heading back underground.
Two ways in. You want to split up?
Yeah, let's go for it!
Yeah.
approaching Cooper Street. We're about a half a click from the sinkhole. We'll keep you posted. Delta out.
Mine now.
they'd get to Jacinto.
Well, I guess it was just a matter of time.
Let's use the cranes to get across.
Come on!
barely see a thing.
Marcus, what's your status?
We're about halfway down the sinkhole. We're still trying to figure out how to get to the bottom.
Copy that. We've almost finished loading the bomb onto the chopper. They should be headed in your direction within minutes.
Hopefully we'll be in place by the time they get here. I'll report in when we've made it to the tunnels below. Delta out. Dom, you all right?
All good, Marcus.
Hostiles!
Building on the other side.
Stormbreakers were one thing, but a Brumach?
They can ride them, so can we.
Thank you.
Control! Target area is clean and we have a clear path for the Ravens.
Roger that, Delta. Ravens are inbound. Move out.
One event, one unexpected twist of fate, and suddenly the world as you knew it is gone forever.
Anya, can you read me? Anya, come in! Anya!
All that you held dear, all that you held close, is washed away into the sea of distant memory.
I'm sorry, Marcus.
Life is cruel. Of this, I have no doubt. But life continues on, with or without you. One can only hope that one leaves behind a lasting legacy. But so often, the legacies that we leave behind are not the ones that we inherit.